Hello, everyone. Welcome back to some more.
Don't judge me. I was just in the middle of talking, and Danny's just like, "Hey, everyone." Mean.
My diamond shovel only has 4 uses left.
I'm go now.
Anyway, as you can see, the research pack is not on yet. I should probably put it on.
Well, it just disregards my input into the conversation.
Well, you were talking about eggnog.
Yeah, no, you were talking about eggnog, and I was explaining how it's a horrible thing.
What do you think of eggnog?
Leave it. You know what? Whatever. I don't care.
Eggnog is good. I don't care what it is. I care about how it tastes. It's kind of like,
Oh, so if you like the taste of human flesh, would you eat it, you cannibal?
No. Because I know exactly what it was.
Well, I know exactly what eggnog is. It's horrible, rotten. It's like the Donald Trump of milk. Or Hillary Clinton on Democratic.
But it's milk, right? Milk is not yourself. Unless nope. You're milk.
Milk is a Grammy. And every other award there is.
My Minecraft might crash. It's on the not responding screen as we have our conversation about eggnog. What about mint chocolate milk?
I've never heard that. That involves the word milk. So I don't like it.
Aiden does not like milk.
I hate milk. That's why I like it. It appeared out of nowhere and bit me on my leg, and I don't have an antiseptic. That's not the word I'm looking for.
Die near me.
Antiseptic. Okay.
Wait, is that...
Sorry, but antibiotics. I found it in my backpack.
I haven't moved. I've been hoping to drag the basic pack into my inventory.
I'm coming to you through a series of complicated... Damn it. Because I'm prepared as well. Kill you, so don't let it, you know.
I can't move.
I know.
My Minecraft is still not responding. Oh! I had the resource pack for like a fourth of a second. I think I've seen the screen before. A good Cheerios.
Also, if you have any suggestions for games, tell us, because apparently my Minecraft is like going out of business, apparently. So I need a new game.
What is this?
I got a warning, like, you need to reinstall Minecraft or something like that, and I don't want to do that.
Minecraft is a really complicated thing. It's like .minecraft and saves and mods and resource packs and texture packs and app data percent and roaming.
Percent app data percent. Everyone knows.
So why can't you just search up .minecraft? It never works. You have to search up that. Alright. Should I try the less detailed pack now? Super basic pack.
That's what I use. Actually, no, I think the middle one.
I tried the middle one. But I like the middle one.
Well, you have to improvise.
Should I try it one more time, the middle one?
No.
Alright, first one.
It's explain to everyone. Oh, you know what? I'll just explain it. Okay, so the challenge today is the no melee challenge, mostly because I can't find my machetes in the several extra inventory spaces that I have. So we are doing that. I'm good at explaining. Yeah.
I just discovered a really good strategy. I don't know if you want to use it.
I hate the subject. Thanks. Keep going.
Alright. Should I continue? I know it's totally not what we're talking about. But if you do /resource just before you're about to get bitten, it'll cancel because you're installing a pack and you can't be hurt.
You're not gonna have, like, the reflexes to do that. You can't, like, physically do that in, like, 0.2 seconds.
Aiden, are you here?
Yes, I'm here.
Where are you?
I gave up on you. I stood there for, like, a good 2 minutes, and then I just left. So, no, melee today. That's why you've been hearing thousands of gunshots from me.
I'm stuck behind a corner. This pack is so weird. Have you ever tried the super good one?
No.
Yeah. I kind of want to know. God, I hate this pack right now. It's the worst.
Why? What's so bad about it?
You know how, like, in the packs, if you zoom in with a gun, it, like, the gun goes in front of you, like, realistically?
Yes.
And this one doesn't even do that. It's like you're just zooming in on, like, an apple or something. Even though it's definitely not an apple, but, you know.
My machete and my combat knife is an apple.
Wait, what is an apple? It's an apple, right?
An apple is an apple, and so is a machete.
There's no machetes in Minecraft.
No, in this texture pack.
Oh.
An apple is a machete, or a combat knife, I forget which one. Woo! Woo! You just spawned in my face!
Wait, I gotta use my small pouch. In my small pouch, I will put the Colt Python, the Striker Crossbow, the Striker Crossbow.
You can't put bags inside of bags.
I wasn't trying.
So you just said you were gonna do! Sorry, the zombie scared me.
Do.
So Danny, you know all that ammo you haven't been using?
Uh-huh.
Gonna use it today.
I know, I have a bag that I never use. Yeah, I have lots of shotgun shells.
Yeah, I have like 2 stacks, not kidding.
They're not hard to find, they're the easiest ones to find.
No, I have a lot of sniper clips, but that might just be because I can't use a sniper.
Oh, what? You can only have one of each type of gun in your hotbar. Yeah, I know that. Get out. I almost died. Alright, so do you know... Oh my god, I need water. But not yet. I need water, though. Well, I don't understand. Why are iron bars glass?
It's weird, yeah.
That's so stupid. They have the same properties.
Where are we?
What is your compass pointing to?
I don't know where my compass went, so I'm asking you.
I'm at Highgate.
Oh, we're at Highgate. Okay.
I hear you, like, rustling with the wind.
What?
What else would that be?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I just hear in your screen, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. It's the rustling of the wind.
Nope.
It's the rustling of the wind.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Just want to let you know.
You people hear Aiden rustling in the wind, right?
I don't think they do. I think you're just going insane because I don't hear it.
Alright, Aiden's rustling in the wind. Where are you?
I'm AFK right now because I'm trying to find
the wind.
Zone.
jumping through the clouds, flying through the wind,
No.
singing to the sun.
Okay, I killed it.
Were you just trying to block out my poem, or were you,
No. A walker just spawned right there and decided to bite me in the arm that I don't have.
Oh. That arm, dude. I gotta make a cool pattern out of this. You know, you could change daylight sensors to moon sensors, so now I gotta. You know. Oh, yeah, by the way, if you're watching this today, look outside tonight.
Why?
Because we're gonna have the biggest moon since 19, like, 46 or something.
They said that last year.
No, that was the red moon.
Was an eclipse.
Well, that's really different from the biggest moon in a lot of years. Anyway, it's supposed to be 30% brighter and like 14 or something percent bigger.
You know what where I'm gonna be tonight?
Where?
At rehearsal.
So watch it from your rehearsal. Sing and look out the window and then, like, comment on it, you know?
There are no windows.
What? You think the moon's gonna be gone by the time your rehearsal's over?
Yes.
I mean, the moon's coming up in Minecraft. It better be bigger than usual.
I told you all the challenge, yeah?
Yeah,
I don't.
I haven't used any melee weapon.
You can't, it's against the rules.
I mean, you can, but I'm not going to.
But no, you can't, or else you have to give up all your food.
Well, I haven't used it, thankfully. Oh yeah, Aiden. Where are you still at Highgate or should I leave?
No, I'm still at Highgate.
Should I wait for you or should I leave?
I don't know where you went.
I'm at the edge of Highgate, like on the yellow road.
You guess what? There are four ends of Highgate.
By the ice cream.
Oh, I know you are.
Need to pull out more guns. Wait, do I only have one arm? I think so. Wait, wait,
No,
wait, wait.
you have one leg and two arms. It's so weird.
And yet, you're perfectly fine. Okay, well, I only have one arm. It's good. How do you, use a shell? Or a clip?
What?
How you reload?
Oh, you just shoot again with no ammo and it automatically reloads.
Oh, does it?
Yes. Where is this ice cream place? I just saw it, now I can't find it.
Oh, okay, that works. There we go. I'll be fine.
Dad!
I'm waiting right by the ice cream place.
I literally ran to. Oh, there you are.
Where are you?
I'm running down the road. Hi, Jack. Jack's my dog. Jack's a cute dog.
Hijack the plane.
That's Danny's fun. Just disregard that.
I saw you kill something. Can I? Wait, do I have anything to mine the barricade? Do you have anything that can mine a barricade?
Yes.
Alright, you do?
A pickaxe, but it
I'm gonna.
requires. Oh, that's bad.
I want to see if I can make it onto the ice cream sign.
Well, guess what? Now they're here forever.
Why?
Because you can't break them with only one arm.
What? You
You
can't
need
break. You need two arms to break something? Well, that's great, isn't it?
Great job, Danny. You just ruined this perfectly good ice cream place.
It looked out of place, all right?
It didn't!
Yes, it did. Do you see any water? I have a walker kill. I have a walker kill for every day of the year. Hello? Oh, right. Always wasting one bullet. Aiden. Aiden.
Yes.
You'd better get used to this. Do you want a flashlight?
I hear like a.
I hear like the song you're making with your gun.
Die. You're annoying.
I'm not actually bl ah. Do you have any better hat?
Yes, I have a military gear.
Aim, kill him.
Or, I could kill the one behind you, but I won't do that.
Kill that one. Missed.
No, I didn't. See, hit it. Hit it again. Die already.
Yeah, effort. So, what were you saying about that hat again?
I don't take any armor.
Wait. Get the farthest shot on a zombie that you can from here. I missed. All right, I'm done.
It. And I killed it. It
I
was a
can go.
headshot,
I can
see?
go farther than that. I'm farther than you right now. Let me see if I go. We're still gonna get like snuck up on.
Like that. Okay. We should try find Berksley, right?
What?
We should go find Berksley. We should actually try to find the highway, because that's like a safe, that's like a pathway to the safe zone.
I haven't found any of those.
I know, that's what we're looking for.
How obvious are they? Are they like really obvious, or do they just look like roads?
Danny, it's a highway.
All right, so it'll be pretty obvious. Okay. Turn around, Aiden. Gotta have faster reflexes than that, Aiden. Like this. Wait, I don't see any people. What are you using, a Glock?
I'm using a tier 1, tier 2, and tier 3 gun.
I am using one type of gun that I have 15 of, so you know. I'm all right. All right, ready?
Which one?
If you see a walker that's really far away, try to hit it with one bullet. Go. Aw. Aw.
Don't sprint jump. What are you doing?
Hit this guy through the bushes.
Where?
To your left.
It is not open.
That's. Aiden, turn around. Aiden, turn around!
Thanks for the help.
I did. I killed him. Aiden, turn around again. Oh, you killed him. All right. What are you using now?
Yarg.
Why are there so many dead? All right, and dead. Okay, all
There
right.
had ammo on this one too.
And we could TP to a guy who was at Alexandria.
Don't need to go to Alexandria. It's not a safe zone.
You killed it.
I do believe we are on the wrong place right now.
Oh yeah, moving shot. There you go.
But I do believe that this is the road to the highway. I think we went the wrong way and we missed the faster one, but that's okay.
Hello? How many times do you have to try to shoot with the Glock
What do you mean?
to get the thing?
Not helping.
What, to get the thing is not helping?
No. I need to go through my duffel bag to get the thing.
Watch out.
Right here.
Wait, where are you?
Woo! Woo! Make me drop my backpack.
Pick it up. Why don't we wear backpacks? I mean, then we wouldn't be able to have a chest plate. Aiden, over the head shot. Did it work? Oh. Shoot him. Oh. Thought you killed him, Aiden.
I did it! No, I...
I want a challenge. I want a walker to spawn over there. That's true! This road is all messed up.
Is, you guessed it, the no range challenge. Because I couldn't think of anything better.
The so, no range?
No guns.
We follow up the no. Yeah.
We found it! Yes! Okay, awesomeness.
Wait, what do we find? The highway or the safe haven?
What do you think?
Oh, alright. Here we go! It's gonna be a journey beyond. Oh, Aiden goes right around it.
No, we have to go on the highway.
Oh, I found it. I've been on. I think I've been to one of these. I just didn't know it was good.
Go this way, you find a safe haven. I haven't been. I have to go find a water bottle, so don't mind me.
Okay. I'm eating baked potatoes.
Okay, let's go.
Off we go. Go and find a safe haven and open crates.
And get a prosthetic leg. How much money do you have?
10,000.
Okay, get as much money as possible. I think you need 15,000 for a prosthetic arm.
Oh, that's good.
And this means you have to kill 500 walkers.
Wait, are you really slow because you're missing a leg?
I'm not missing a leg.
Wait, I thought you were. How much money do you have?
Yeah, I'll tell you when it pops up. You need it to pop up! Any day now!
It takes forever for things to switch.
It'll be here by this episode. Hopefully.
Yeah, but then you're gonna forget, and then you're gonna miss it again.
Not popping up. Yes, we're going the right way. Okay, once we hit Alexandria, we should make a left, and then we should hit Brixie Safety.
And you still have no word on your money.
Oh, $16,189.
Okay. So now you can do the thing.
What?
Aiden with his stone sword. Upgrade to the latest and finest iron steel forged katanas.
Danny, this is the machete.
Oh. Well, it's not made of forged steel.
Made of steel. Machetes are made of steel. And I don't think katanas are made of steel.
Katanas are made of nice, fine ninja underground white diamonds.
Danny, I think we should pause the video here because we have a long and straight way to go.
Wait, why? How far is it to anything?
Over 600 to 700 blocks. Alright, we should stop there.
Where?
At the formation with chests.
Bam.
That was me. Sorry, I stole your kill.
No, I was shooting the other guy.
Oh, okay.
The sun is directly overhead, and you know what that means.
What?
Exactly.
Yep.
Wait,
See?
no, wait, I have to eat bread.
Okay, so this one always has ammo, like no guns.
Okay, well, are we
Oh, and I
looking?
have a better helmet for you here. It's up here. Wait, you have to come here before the walker takes it.
The walkers can pick thing up.
Yes.
Ian, I might have trapped myself in here.
Congratulations. That takes skill right there.
Hello?
That takes skill.
How? Why am I allowed to break through this, but not allowed to break through anything else?
How'd
No, let me break into this.
that? Hi!
So.
Yeah, I got nothing.
This seemed like a good idea. Best time to waste your two barricades on an ice cream truck. Unless one is in my bag.
Here you go. I dropped out a helmet for you.
I don't suppose you have any barricades, right?
I doubt it. I'll check my backpacks and et cetera, et
I
cetera.
could
But I don't.
really use. I don't think a military helmet's gonna help Aiden if I'm gonna die here.
No, sorry. I'll check the chests. I don't think they're gonna be here. Sorry. Yeah, there's nothing here.
But this was a good idea.
And you're stuck. So was it a good idea, Danny?
All right, so what can I do? Let's survey the options.
Have many.
You can go back to the other town, mine my barricades, and bring them here.
No. Or we could just wait here for the unlikely chance. I got another military helmet for the unlikely chance that barricades will spawn.
How did I do this? All right, I'm gonna go through every item. Can a Molotov help me?
Yes.
How? Can I th Oh, well, this glass has now officially sealed me in.
Danny,
Yeah.
if you look at the highway right now, I'm not kidding. It's like a mob. Come at me! Yep, I just got attention of every single one
Oh my
there
God, that's a lot of people.
is. I don't know where my shotgun is.
Oh my God, I tried to explode myself, it didn't work.
Just like appeared out of nowhere and oh.
Is there any way to make yourself one block tall?
Dude.
Oh, barricades. I don't care about spelling. Wait, Aiden, what am I in again?
I don't know, an RV, a truck, I don't know.
I'm in the thing. Lou. Is this our Aiden, is this our person who might help us? I need two barricades, Tom, just two.
No, he's Mandy Lestrange.
Oh.
Oh, loot chest refilled. Maybe there's stuff.
Aiden,
Yeah.
you're gonna get a guy to help me, right?
Yet, but I was getting a bunch of ammo and guns.
No,
So.
wait, is this wait, your friend, hello.
Yeah,
Please.
man.
I am stuck here. I need to.
Hey Danny, guess what? I got another small pouch.
Well, how's that helping?
Thought you might be interested.
This what we're resorting to? Me being interested in small pouches?
Well, you need it. So.
I feel like Minecraft people are defective. They can't like climb. Hi, Lestrange. The roof. The roof.
He's gonna follow me with you.
Please, please.
God,
Please.
there's oh, he fell over the fence. I'm gonna die. Oh my God, Daddy. Shotgun. Oh my God, they're everywhere. I am not even kidding. There are at least 20 that I'm killing.
That's a lot of walkers. Why are there so many?
Because the guy has a motorcycle. Plus, this is a highway, so it's fit for there to be thousands and thousands of walkers.
Yeah. I'm trying to, like, jump so that the glass spawns in me and I could possibly glitch out of here.
You do that.
Please, please, please let me go, friend. I beg you, please give me two barricades. He's just standing there watching me.
I will help, don't worry. Oh god. He's gonna like kill us. Happy face!
This is pathetic that I got stuck here.
Really?
Well, I don't think I need to worry about this challenge because I'm not really going to be getting that many kills today.
I am.
Alright, actually, I want to try to get a kill, keep things interesting. Wow! Oh, I killed something. Alright. The Aiden, the friend, is here, the person. He's calling down help. You shouldn't be allowed to break certain types of glass.
Daddy.
Yeah?
There a glass block there.
What?
Where you fell.
What?
Where
Was there?
Fell. There a glass block.
No. It was a stained glass block.
Oh my god. Seriously?
Why?
Okay. Okay, future tip. Don't fall in holes without analyzing where you're falling.
I should tell him right now that I used them on an ice cream sign.
Say no.
Is slash shop a thing? No, alright.
I'm trying to find you barricades while collecting every single gun there is, but that's besides the point.
Well, it looks like I will be completing all the challenges ever, because I have, like, 8 blocks to move.
What happens when you run out of food?
Well, that's gonna be a painful day, Aiden, because I have fish, cans of soup, canned beans, baked potatoes, bread, and carrots, and apples, and another apple, so you know.
He got you out?
No.
I'm breaking every single piece of glass there is. I can't break glass. Yay. Bye.
Don't jump in.
I think I should.
Be a great idea. Wait, let's see. How many blocks do I have to move? I have this, I have this, I have this. 4, 5, 6. Yeah, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It's like around 12 blocks. I don't know. I was counting horribly. But, you know. I will still get kills in here. Don't you count me wrong.
Is that why I'm killing every single walker that's like
not this one or this one That one. This one. That was mine. No. No.
There we go.
Oh, come on. I'm gonna die of thirst before I die of not thirst, but
we had a bottle here.
No, I have 3 and lots of soup that gives me hydration, so I'll be alright.
My water bottle back then.
Well, it was just a regular bottle.
Can I have it back?
Wait, here, catch.
Gracias.
That's all I can do down here. Throw things. Oh, wait, is that you? Oh, no. Now would be a bad time for you to die, because I'm stuck here. And you're, like, gonna die. Oh, ready? This is my kill right here. Bam! Oh, I got this kill. Oh, I hit it. Got it. This guy. Got him.
So you have no way of getting out.
No. Because according to the creators of the this game, you can break glass. And that also includes white glass, but not black glass.
I have an idea.
Yes.
If I save someone and buy barricades, and you just stay here. Oh, that's amazing.
This is literally, like, the worst episode ever.
What about the episode where you died?
Not as bad. Wait, the person's back. You have someone? What?
Please, a barricade. I'm like defending Danny here. I'm running out of gas.
Here, Aiden, I'll toss you some guns. That I can supply.
I literally have my shotgun and that's it.
Would you like a Glock?
You know what? I'll just go digging through my duffel bag.
Okay. So it looks like we're gonna bring the whole server just to this, like, whatever this thing is.
To get Danny out.
Chilean minor rescue, like, take it down a notch, you know, just a guy stuck in a truck that apparently can't climb.
That you were supposed to go in, and they had glass, like, guarding it.
Well, I thought that places that you could break into were cool.
I still can't believe this.
I see that. All right, I'm on to my last water bottle that has water in it.
Well, if you give it to me, I can go get water. There's a water bucket thingy around here.
Oh, I love those water bucket thingies.
Alright, there used to be.
I see you guys. Aiden, do you see me? Look, look. Look by the truck.
He's sitting on his bike.
Aiden, check the things again. You're gonna get one barricade.
Yeah.
I see the guy is right here. The person's right here. What's he do? Is he like putting a bomb? Oh, I thought there was a bomb.
There, try clicking on his bike.
I can't, the glass won't break.
Is there an open
lock, right? Oh, I did it. Oh god, I'm suffocating, but I'm out, wait, I'm glitching.
Oh no, you're gonna die, it's gonna be horrible.
No, med pack, med pack. Get me out. Wait, tell her to get the bike again. No, I'm drowning. I'm dying. I'm dying. No. No. Do I have anything that can hurt me? Aiden, shoot me.
I can't. Did you just die?
No.
You got out?
No, I got like logged out. That was the closest we've come. I was definitely on like six hearts. Wait, I gotta answer the phone. All
Anymore.
right, everyone. I know I'm back in the video again, interrupting Aiden. But
Okay,
okay, I'm in the slab. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
wait, you're here.
I'm here. No, I got locked out again. Probably flying. Wait, Aiden, are those guys that the Team Alexandria Search and Rescue is that for me or no? That this idea would have been really good. Wait, am I still in the car? Can I like shift to get out? Wait, can you tell her to like get the bike, right? And put it in a spot where I can see it from my glitchy spot?
You tell her.
I can't. I get logged out every time I go on the server. Like what I can see is anything from the slab on the roof, all right? So she could be like on top of the green thing if that's possible.
Oh, there's two of us here.
The either of you have a bike. Right, Ian, can I try to join again?
Sure.
All right. So I'll tell you exactly what I can see, so you can try to. Wait, I just fell through the green thing. Wait, whoa, whoa. All right, Aiden. So if you get on top of that brown car thingy that's in front of the green thing that looks like an umbrella, I could go there.
Okay, go.
But I can't. I'm like lag. No, there needs to be a bike there. Oh, hi.
You're out. Watch out. There's a walker behind you. Get
No,
going.
that would be the worst thing ever.
If you just got out. You just got out, and like a log came up behind.
That would be so bad. I was stuck in this slot. You know, I'm never going near this place again. I think this is a fabulous time to end off the episode. I almost just got was right stuck back in that block again.
I would have killed you, and I would have left you.
Imagine what a horrible ending this would have been, though. If I finally got out, I log on, and then there's just. Aid, are we staying or going?
We are going once we. Well, there's a walker right there. It's gonna kill you
Wait, what are we doing?
fast. Killing those walkers behind you.
Wait, Aiden, I sent you a trade request? He says you sent a trade request to Saiku. Oh my god, why are there so many?
There's a highway.
It's many, though. That's insane. Why are we staying here?
We're going. We are leaving now.
Wait, what are we getting on? Oh, this thing? Alright.
No, we're going, Danny. We're leaving now. Where are you going?
I'm following them.
No, we're going to the safe zone.
Well,
We are not going to Alexandria. Alexandria is not a safe zone. We're going to Berkeley safe zone.
okay, wait, is it the other way then?
Yes,
Can I
Alexandria.
use my katana? Can I use my katana?
No.
Say bees.
We are almost at Atlanta. Unless this is Atlanta. This is Atlanta, that'd be horrible.
Wait, and you just went the other way, right?
No.
No, like you just continued straight from where we were originally going?
Yes.
Okay.
You have to like get around. Oh, I'm dying. Uh oh. That'd be so anticlimactic if I ended up dying.
Can we get somewhere safe so we can end the episode and I could be happy with my life knowing that I didn't die this episode? But I came much closer to doing anything else.
Just go to Atlanta.
Am I going? Wait, will it show that on the compass or no?
Yes. Unless it shows a big spot.
No, it shows Atlanta.
Okay.
Alright, so I'm back at the tractor thing. How about we never stop there again?
Yes, we are leaving that place forever.
If there's like an admin on the server, I'm just gonna be like, please fix the glass thing. Aiden, the reason I ended up going with them is because I asked you, Aiden, are we going? Because they asked me, Tonki, are you going or not? And I said, Aiden, are we going? And you said, yeah, we're going. So I'm like, yeah.
Yeah, anyway, I got a question. Someone asked me on Twitter, and they asked if our series were scripted. No, we are not scripted.
Why would I purposefully go up to a random thing I didn't even know existed and then fall in and then be stuck there for the whole episode? Why would that be enjoyable? And then almost get hit by a walker. Like, how do you plan that?
No, I got planned. I got planned. I got killed by a walker like 10 times because I couldn't use my machete.
I just shoved one off, and that was right after I glitched out of the thing. And Aiden warned me way too late.
I was like, Danny, there's a walker behind you. What? Danny, there's a walker behind you. What?
I just fell through the thing. You know what would have been really bad? If what? I saw the walker underneath me, and then the game chose that second to not glitch me out.
Yeah.
And then I just fell right onto it. Aiden, where'd you go? Oh.
Wait, hold on. I'm stuck.
This looks like music to my ears.
Where are you going? Don't leave me.
Jumping on cars. Aiden, this is music to my ears. Let's go.
Why? Why is this music to your ears? I don't even hear any music because my volume isn't turned on.
Can we please go to the thing?
Okay, we are in Atlanta. We are going into a building or that helicopter where it's safe and we can end off the episode.
In the helicopter. Next episode, we're not going to be trapped in white thingies. I found scissors.
You don't need them. Okay. This isn't safe at all.
This isn't safe at all. What are we doing?
You got a building. Yeah, this is secure.
That was the least safe thing ever. Wait. Alright, just to be extra safe, I jump on top of the thing. Oh, I need barricades. Where were those when I needed them?
I don't know, Danny. In the ice cream place.
Who would have thought that choice would be the worst thing ever?
I did. I told you not to. What are you doing?
I was just trying to unlag. I'm sorry.
You are never, ever allowed to break glass. Ever again. Ever.
Okay. And with that we end this off. All right, bye, everyone.